Hi friends, this is Dr. Abdekam Chimthanawala. Today let us discuss one of the simple case of itching. Now, when this patient came to me, he told me, sir, pure body itching, the whole body of mine is itching. It is itching so much that it causes red papules on the body. The eruptions is so much. Sometimes the eruptions are very small and reddish. Simple case of urticaria. And I have tried lot of medicines. Till I take medicines, it is okay. When I stop the medicine, it again starts. It is in the past 10 days. So I asked him, when does the itching starts more? It is the morning or the evening or night? He said, no sir, anytime the itching starts. Then I asked him, after food, before food? So he said, no sir, since last 10 days, normally if I have dinner, heavy dinner, because we have a joint family, when you have heavy dinner, then itching increases. So I have that simple type of food and then there is no itching, but it occurs anytime. So these were the only symptoms of the patient, itching and itching. He said, whenever I use some antihistaminic tablet, the itching is better, but again comes back. But now with one tablet I was better, but now since 3-4 days I have to take at least 2 or 3 tablets, so the itching subsides. So the symptoms are increasing. I asked him, how did it start? There is nothing, sir. Last 10 days I have done nothing, the same routine. Only one thing, that I had gone for a marriage. And yes, I had gone for marriage. And after I think 1 or 2 days the itching started. So, but I don't think that that marriage problem has to do with itching. So these are the wordings what the patient will come and tell you. Now you have to analyze and interpret how to get why the itching started. Then I asked him, any other symptom you have? He said, no sir, but whenever there is itching, I try to avoid tablets and I go in the shower, have a shower, and the itching is better. But when I come in the room again, the itching starts. So these were the symptoms of the patient. Simple case of itching. Now how will you interpret these symptoms and prescribe the remedy? So I asked him, anything else? If there is no shower, how does the itching is better? He said, no sir, then if the itching is not better, if there is no shower, then I come out of my working place and come out in open. If there is cool air blowing, I feel better. So now the patient was gradually telling me symptoms, what we need. And then I interpreted these symptoms of the patient's language into the language of Mater Medica and Repertory. Again, recap what the patient was telling us. The first symptom was when he went to a marriage. Now, whenever we go for marriage, as he was living in high society, he had a lot of rich food in marriage. See, in marriage, whenever you go in there is a party and all, he ate a lot of biryani and he ate a lot of non-veg, desserts, delicacies, rich food he had. So I thought maybe that rich food had caused the symptom. So first I had that in mind. Secondly, urticaria or itching, basically no time. So I asked him the eating pattern in the last 10 days. He told me 2 or 3 days if I have heavy meal, joint family. So that time also the patient ate rich food, heavy food, and that causes itching. So one symptom was confirmed, that the patient had rich foods and he had got itching. Second, he is told whenever he has bathing, he feels better. So itching or urticaria better by cold bathing. And whenever it comes in the room, which is again warm, the itching starts. So itching aggravated by warm or itching aggravated by heat. Four symptoms we have. And one symptom I didn't tell you, whenever he comes home after his work, he undresses, the itching starts. So itching by undressing. See, how are we going to the remedy? And itching was aggravated by warm, aggravated by heat. These are the 4 or 5 symptoms and the remedy is very clear in our mind. And that is, recap, itching or urticaria by rich food, bathing ameliorization, undressing aggravation, itching on becoming warm. These 4 symptoms one remedy you have to be very sure, and that is pulsatilla. I gave him pulsatilla 1 m 2 doses the same day and told him to report after 10 days, and he came after a week only and says, "Doctor sahab, it is 90% better. From the day you give the dose, I have not taken any antihistamine tablet," and he was much happy with that. And he was very happy that he had a meal with his family, heavy meal, still there was no itching. So this is the magic of interpretation of the patient's language into rubric form. And pulsatilla, a very very important remedy for skin, most of the time we forget. I had few symptoms of pulsatilla of itching. First symptom you must remember of pulsatilla is the eruptions of pulsatilla crusty. It is crust like. When you open the crust, there is smarting. There is smarting pain and smarting sensation. A very very important and a peculiar symptom of Rustox. Of pulsatilla, that itching eruptions crusty. Normally we forget pulsatilla in crusty eruptions. One more symptom that you must remember of pulsatilla, and that is eruptions in pulsatilla have whitish tips. So whenever you get the symptom of eruption, look at the eruptions of the patient. In pulsatilla, the eruption will have white tip, and this whitish tip is a very very distinguishing feature of pulsatilla from other remedies. We normally forget pulsatilla in these type of eruptions. So eruptions with whitish tip, you must remember pulsatilla, you must remember antim crude, you must remember antim tart. These are two remedies which are indicated in this type of symptom. In pulsatilla, of course, apart from this, what I have seen in my practice, pulsatilla always desires hot lemonades, garam. That is important. Not normal lemonades, hot lemonades. And pulsatilla patient always desires melons, M-E-L-O-N-S. A very, very important symptom of pulsatilla. You must remember this symptom. And pulsatilla ka ek symptom bahut important hai. Usko lagta hai, shanti se thand room mein baithe raho. A pulsatilla patient wants to sit quietly or sit down, desires to in a cool room. So two symptoms I have told you, desires to sit and desires to sit in a cool room. That is pulsatilla added symptom apart from skin symptoms which I told. So remember the case of urticaria, remember that symptoms, and remember the symptoms crusty eruption with smarting pain. Remember eruptions has whitish tips. Remember a pulsatilla patient always desires hot lemonades, desires melons, and rests in cool place, which emulates the complaints, and always wants to sit, desires to sit. These are very important indications of pulsatilla that you must always remember. So very polycrest remedy prescribed for skin symptoms, which I got fantastic results. Of course, you must teach pulsatilla about female organs. Lot of symptoms of pulsatilla related to female symptoms, that you all know. So skin symptom, again go home and read. If you like this video, please do share and subscribe. Thank you.